Hey everyone. Sadly selling my much
loved 2008 Bianchi 928 Coast to Coast Carbon. It's been such a fantastic bike. I rode this bike, first time I rode this bike, first 100 meters I thought, wow, this is a real keeper, and it's done me so well.
Over the last few years I bought it in about 09 or early 10 and used it for about 5,000 k since then, but never had a crash in it, knock on wood. Replaced pretty much every single part on the bike. We'll just quickly go through what I've done. So we've got a set of Fulcrum Zero wheels,
which are OEM takeoff added to the bike. Fantastic and light and very strong to boot. Never had a drama with them. Brand new Schwalbe
Durano DD tyres. They've got about 140 k's on them. I've put a 46 centimeter 3T bar because I'm quite a tall guy, so it's very rare bit of kit there.
You can see the FSA
carbon stem. Enve seat post is a bit of an odd bod, but hey, this bike works just so well. I'll be keeping that WTV saddle. I'll replace it with a one of similar value and comfort. Got a couple kicking around the shed that we can talk about for sure.
10-speed Ultegra all the way through.
A little bit of an unusual spec. I've run a 1232 rear cassette. Got a lot of hills around here, and I managed to team it up with quite a rare mid-cage Ultegra 10-speed. So yeah, unusual spec, works fantastically well just as a new bike. So new crank set just before Christmas. A couple of tiny scratches on that, but nothing to write home about. In overall condition, I'd give the bike a 9 out of 10. Hope bottom bracket as well from England, so that rolls really sweetly. Given its age and condition, I honestly don't want to sell it, but I kind of have to. I've got another bike on the way. I'm looking for $1,500, but I'm happy to talk to someone who's keen on getting into the sport and wants to ride something that's going to be as good to them as it has been to me. So get in touch and we can talk turkey about my gorgeous little Bianchi.